lit. Hello, happy people. First of all, 1,000 apologies for not showing up yesterday, but here I am. Let's get it. My name is Cinefierce One. Welcome to Scoop and Scoop. It's official. We need to give a standing ovation to two people who have set the precedent for 2019, Hellen Lukoma and Flavia Tumusiime / Andrew Kabura. For some reason, after these two decided to make things almost, no, for Flavia and Andrew, it's official. For Hellen, she's on the way to making it official. Now, for some reason, these people have inspired very many people. I was on social just the other day, and I saw Salvador post it up. He finally got down on that one knee and he popped the question. 7 years down the road, two kids, I'm gonna say, I am proud. This is what they call kinging and queening. I am so proud of Salvador. He asked, of course, she said yes. He did it. He didn't want to do it like all blatantly. He did it with family and friends. I was like, Kong, finally make her the wifey. But one thing I want to give maximum respect to Salvador for, a man who doesn't just want to grow your outlook but also wants to grow your brains, is a keeper. Daphne, you got yourself a keeper, because she's gone to school from nothing. I mean, you people know where Daphne's beginnings. What, she was a movie extra. Was it an extra? She was a movie extra / actress / video vixen. Yavawala! To see that she got him or he got her, she settled down, she has kids, she's happy, she's getting this education, she's running businesses. I have to say, this is black love, black excellence. It's magical. Big up, big up. Salvador, to be honest, me and you have our differences, but for this, I am proud of the man that you have come out to be. Very proud. Kongs. Baby, while I was away, yes, the mice was at play. It went viral. Bebe Cool, we all know what he did. Bebe Cool went on Facebook, that's where I first saw it, and he was talking about how the hashtag NRM money, 400 million, and how it was distributed. And he was like, yo, some of y'all artists who are screaming, nye, 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 at some of this money. Mandi fudega ne mweyo gera kone mugamba banange nze naziria. Well, he gave them 24 hours to come clean, and when none of them did, he dropped the first video. Now the video is of Dr. Irudaman. Hildeman. Now Hildeman, after it came out, everyone was like, Otio, Otio, because first of all, Hildeman happens to be Team Bobby Wine like all the way. So we were like, wait, what's going on? And this is what amazed me. These are the things I keep saying every day, all the time, and you people think I am just being a loud mouth. Let me tell you something. I kept on telling you people, some of these artists are only loyal when the faces and the cameras are out, but most of them are totally different when they're at the back of the camera. And it's the truth. They are snitches, they are snakes. But I'm glad certain things are going to start coming out. Not that we were to attack a particular person, because this money, you have to understand, was not given yesterday. No, it was given years back. Now Hildeman came back, that was like a real media statement. He talked about how he got the money, why he was getting the money, the contracts under which he was getting the money, and he specified that when he was receiving that money, it had no political affiliations, in the sense that he would just keep doing what he was doing. They paid him the money and he could fall anywhere, DP, UPC, you name it. Now that was his take on it. And then Bebe Cool says, hey, I'm still dropping videos, but this guy knows how to get our attention. I have not seen that much traction on his Facebook page like I did this weekend. Jesus is the Lord. But you see, at the end of the day, everybody has different opinions. Someone was like, Bebe Cool, like, you're so petty and all of that. And then the others are like, no, if he has his truth, let him speak his truth. Now, whichever video is put up, let whoever has been put up come and do what Hildeman did. Deassociate, or probably talk about the fact that it was given at a certain time. time. Like, it's perfectly fine. I want to see what we're working with. Let's be honest. I would rather know you're for me or you're against me. That's just the truth. Because most of these artists have all been screaming Bobby Wine and People Power and all of that. They've been a unit because he's part of the fraternity. And being part of the fraternity definitely means they're going to, back him up. But then again, these are the same artists who backed up NRM and even did a hit song for them. So they are always going to be on fences. Now, I know they don't even need to be on fences because when they did Tubongana with us, well, he asked back. It was what it was. Everybody was entitled to have their political affiliations then. Now that they have decided to pick sides, because I don't think the first time they were picking sides, the first time they were picking the money. When they did Tubonga Now, it wasn't about picking sides. It was about Basasula to Jazzy causes. I don't even have a problem with any artist who took the money for Tubonga Now. It was a job like any other. Mujemu yimbe to Basasule. Uh-huh. So, I'm looking at it in this light. It's about time we separated the chaff from the cream. Like, it's just about time. Me, I am team Bebe Cool or whoever, or whomever has this evidence. Come out and let us show ono alida wano, ono alida wano. Because tetugenda bategera we mujene bwerunga mutulimba nyo mulibali azamanya. It's about time. I want to know that these people stayed loyal. These ones are not yet decided. These ones have decided, but the money is here. Like, we just need to know. We need to know. Muoganye nyo. We need to know. So, Bebe Cool, twanguize tatuina budde bwakubera ku page yo every 5 seconds. Nga tukebera oba otadde yo mulala. Just put them up. Bandula lumu ra. And we go. And next time, give us a video that has audio. Thank you. You know, at times I have to be honest. I do love this job. Because with this job, I've seen a lot of things. I've had a lot of things. I have witnessed a lot of things. But anyway, where is my mind wandering off to? Before I can say bye-bye, I was reading the reactions of the different artists because they met up the day after the regulations were brought in. So there were reactions and I'm like, it was sad. But I'll play you the clips. I'll play you some of their clips and their reactions sometime during the week because at times I just cannot. I cannot deal. Certain things make me weak and I cannot. Simple. I cannot. At Tina Fierce One is my Twitter handle, and on Facebook we are at Scoop and Scoop and at Tina Fierce One. Like, follow the pages on Instagram. It's at Tina Fierce One with an H. I'll catch you guys around. I'm out. Peace.